There's a lot of music that came out in the 80s and around the time of that book that I love. I like working with Noah because the way I look at it is like, if Noah and I were in college and he was making a movie and I had like a little recording set up in my dorm room, I'd be like, if you need some music, I can make some music for you. It was pretty early that he wanted a song. And I was like, absolutely. I have plenty of time. And yet I was still quite late in delivering it. Like it, you know, it was almost a year. We sat down and I made the basic principle of the song in about 5 minutes. The first half of the song is really just a really simple, like almost like glam bass riff, and synthesizers making noise over it. And then once I sing over it, I do change things afterwards, I do change the arrangement, and that just took a long time.
How do astronauts float? They're lighter than air.
The first part of the movie is about just daily life, the things that we do that distract us from fear of death. And part two is death comes for us. So this is the end, or near to the end. Can we go about life the same way we did? Can we go back to the supermarket and shop the same way we did before? Which is this notion of these different rituals and these things that we do every day.
I didn't really have to intentionally try to make it 80s. I didn't want to do anything that was sounding like a 80s radio hit. I felt like the costume design was more subtle than that, so I had the right to be more subtle. And I don't want to do emotion for emotion's sake, because I feel like life and death and fear and feelings and these things are too important to use cheap shorthand.